was somebody at UCLA had, for a school project, was going to shoot this video. This was way back. Back when videos were very expensive to make. Some Limp Bizkit shit thrown into the band.